Tiyana! Ang vlog natin ngayon is about kangkong or water spinach. Alam niyo po guys na ang kangkong or water spinach ay maraming vitamins. May vitamin A, vitamin C, may taglay na calcium, protein, rich in fiber, at may carotenoid at lutein. Yes guys, kaya napakaraming benefits na binibigay nito sa ating katawan. Number one, anti-aging, dahil po ito may antioxidant na lumalaban para sa aging process. Guys, mostly po kasi ng green leafy vegetables ay may antioxidant. Good for the heart, because may beta-carotene din po itong taglay, at na-prevent ng constipation dahil sa rich in fiber nga po ito guys. May taglay din itong iron na good for the treatment of anemia at low in cholesterol. O diba guys? Sabi ni iba, may anti-venom compound daw ito against vomiting. But then, you might as well ask your doctor's advice kung totoo ba ito or hindi, or kung safe ba itong kainin ninyo or hindi. Kasi guys, lalo rin mga may maintenance, mas maganda pong nagsisik tayo ng doctor's advice, diba po? Ayan lang po, ma-share ko sa inyo. But one thing pa rin, i-share ko sa inyo about preparation of kangkong or water spinach. Dapat po guys, hugasan natin itong mabuti, as in malinis na malinis guys. And pag niluto natin to guys, dapat lutong luto. Hindi po ito pwedeng kainin as raw or half cook. Kailangan lutong luto. Take note of that guys. Para safe na safe po ang pagkain natin ng kangkong. Ang i-share ko sa inyong menu ngayon is my water spinach roll or spicy kangkong. Sana magustuhan nyo. Let's start. Ingredients, syempre kangkong, di ba guys? Chinap ko into small pieces. Sineparate ko yung stem from the leaves. Alam nyo ba kung bakit guys? Yung stem, matagal maluto. Yung leaves, madali. Diba? So we need garlic din, garlic and onion, and then we need oyster sauce, any brand guys, kung anong meron kayong oyster sauce sa bahay. And we need the lumpia wrapper, kasi irarap natin siya sa lumpia wrapper. But then yung lumpia wrapper ikakat natin sa half, para itong half lang gagamitin natin. Ang procedure po guys, napaka-simple. At syempre, oil. Any brand of cooking oil. Gagamit tayo niyan guys. Any brand of cooking oil. Mag-sauté lang tayo guys. Syempre, hit the pan. And then, pag mainit na, ihulog natin yung mantika. And then, the garlic. Next, with onions. And then, next, the stem. Kasi matagal itong maluto guys. Afterwards, pagluto na yung stem, hulog naman natin yung leaves ng kangkong or water spinach. And then, put the oyster sauce. Only oyster sauce, guys. Kasi, once na sinote natin yung water spinach or kangkong, magkakalasa na yan because of the oyster sauce. And afterwards, guys, pag naluto na, guys, irarap na natin siya dito. Yung cook natin na kangkong. Irarap na natin siya guys, diba? So, irarap natin siya guys. As desired kung gano'ng kalaki. But ako gusto ko payat lang siya guys. Like this. Payat lang siya guys. Maliit lang ang pagkarap. Para madali siya ma-fry at talagang crispy siya guys. Diba? So, kuha na naman tayo ng pan. Magpainit tayo ng oil sa pan. And mag-init na, ihulog natin atang ginawang kangkong rough. Ihulog natin sa oil. And tapos yan guys, luto na siya. Pag nakita niyo siyang brownish na siya, golden brown, luto na siya guys. And time to eat, time to taste. At eto ang aking finished product. My water is spinach roll. or crispy kangkong, guys. Actually, guys, natikman ko na to. Nag-cut na ako ng isa nito. Ito, plating na to, guys. So, sana gustan niyo, guys, and try it at your home at sabihin niyo sa akin kung anong lasa. At siguradong masarap ito, guys. So, ngayon, iwan ka ang favorite words. In everything you do, put God first and He will direct you and crown you with success. As long, eat healthy every day as your healthy habit. Tandaan niyo yan. So, thanks for watching, guys. See you in my next vlog. If you like this video, if you like what I share, please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching.